Overwatch. This is Winston. Obviously. <sighs> 30 years ago, the Omnix declared war. The nations of the world had no answer until they called upon a small group of heroes. Overwatch was created to rescue humanity from the Omnicrisis. We became the greatest champions of peace and progress mankind has ever seen. You were chosen because you had powers and abilities that made you... You joined because you... You already know this. Look, the people decided they were better off without us. They even called us criminals. They tore our family apart. But look around. Someone has to do something. We have to do something. We can make a difference again. The world needs us now, more than ever. Are you with me?
Training program. Now, where is she?
Wait for me! Hiya! Tracer here!
Let's get started. Please use your controls to look at Tracer as she moves around the room.
Over here!
Excellent. Now watch Tracer run to the center of the room. Let's go over the basics of movement. Follow Tracer as she moves around the hangar. Continue following Tracer. Keep following Tracer. Excellent. Jump up onto the ledge and go through the blast door. Please proceed to the highlighted area. Let me walk you through the basics of combat. Your portrait is displayed in the lower left corner of your screen. That's you, Soldier 76. Next to it is your current health. If it reaches zero, you die. Your primary weapon is your heavy pulse rifle. I'll get you something to shoot at. Aim through the crosshairs and miracle screen. Open over the train box, then fire. Nicely done. You can also strike a target near you with a mirror. Enemies in the field may be a little harder to hit than that one. Let me get you something a little more challenging to shoot at. Enemies like these train bots are not in a weak outline. Damaging an enemy causes their current. Most weapons fire a limited amount of ammo before they need to reload. Your current ammo is displayed here in the bottom right of the screen. There is one box remaining. If you run out of ammo, you will automatically reload, or you can manually reload anytime. Great work! That covers the basics of your weapon. Next, we'll go over your abilities. We'll begin with sprint. Please go to the highlighted area in the center of the room. While moving forward, you can activate sprint to run faster. Try it now. In addition to sprint, you also have the ability to heal yourself with biotic field. To demonstrate it, I need to damage you slightly.
Oh!
Now, deploy a biotic field.
Fields
you will
online.
Heal while you're within the glowing area. Note that you will have to wait a short time before using that ability again. This cooldown time is displayed over the ability icon. Your rifle is also equipped with Helix rockets. You can launch a volley of rockets in the direction you're aiming. When the rockets explode, they also damage nearby enemies. Try it out on the targets. Fire your Helix rockets at the targets. Finally, let me explain the tactical visor, your ultimate ability. These powerful abilities can change the course of a game, but you must fully charge it before using it. Your current charge level is displayed here, at the bottom of your screen. Charge your tactical visor by damaging the training boss. Once the meter reaches 100%, activate your tactical visor. Your ultimate is 50% charged. Your ultimate is almost fully charged. Your tactical visor is charged. The tactical visor optimizes your shots so they do not miss. Now, activate your tactical visor and destroy the trainers. Activate your tactical visor, then fire at the target.
My sights.
All targets destroyed. Nice work, Soldier 76. For the final phase of the training program, I'll show you how to capture an objective. Your current objective is indicated with a directional marker labeled A. Head through the open. The objective is marked with a bright outline on the ground. To capture it, move inside the area. While you are within the area, you make progress towards capturing the objective. Your current progress is displayed here on your screen. If there are enemies in the area with you, capture progress is paused. You have successfully captured the objective. Welcome to the practice range. This is a place where you can experiment with your weapons and abilities. Before the next session, let's review some important concepts. Overwatch heroes rely on teamwork to complete objectives. You can change your hero selection in spawn rooms, like this one. When you have a hero selected, you can view details about them by pressing the Hero Details button. When you have a hero selected, you can view details about them by pressing the hero. Each team is made up of heroes playing different roles. Tank heroes protect their team and distract enemies. Please select a support hero. You have support heroes heal their team and provide utility. Please select a damage hero.
We're here to be heard.
Damage heroes apply pressure and finish enemies. Now, press continue to confirm your hero selection.
Once you have selected a hero,
you can view their information at any time.
Happy holidays. A victim appears.
You can mark locations and enemies for your team by pinging.
Enemies sighted.
On the training robots in the firing range. Return here to select a different hero.
A bad omen comes.
Excellent. You're halfway there. Session is now complete.
Die.
This game versus AI. You play the tutorial or face off against other players. Feel free to explore the practice range. I encourage you to come back here anytime you want to experiment with different heroes or try out your skills. I will continue to introduce new concepts of interest as you explore. traveling to the right. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero. Get in my way.
Can't believe Anna Amari's kid took up with mercenaries like Helix.
Oh, as opposed to whatever you are.
Let's show him some air power. Up and away.
Enemy turret ahead!
Wrecking ball online.
Dispersing! Returning to battle.
Orisa is here.
Taking to the air.
Enemy turret detected.
Underway.
Torbjörn, ready to burn! Engines with you.
Yes. Repulsion!
Enemy turret ahead!
Another approach.
Engaging turret within my sight.
Returning to battle.
I can't get away from this.
On the move.
Mercy on call.
Another approach.
Enemy turret
sighted. I got injustice.
Keep logging on.
Their forces.
I don't
want to
talk about it.
No.
Life is not forgiving.
Traveling to Route 66.
A better world is possible today.
Now arriving at Lijiang Tower. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Hurry! Hurry! Hurry!
A better world is possible today. Let's get this mission started.
Reaching an end.
I prefer to walk alone, but I suppose you will do.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round one. Capture the objective.
Time for launch. beat me if I keep on trying. Wasn't built in a day. Keep on trying.
You chased Doomfist out of Numbani.
Making a coward run is no challenge.
We could have used you in the old days.
Way.
is now.
Strong, and my javelin is sharp.
Progress. Experimentation required.
Oh.
I am closer than I was before.
You can't escape death.
I must do better. Step back.
Securing the objective.
Anna, checking in.
Torbjörn, ready to march!